have here the Vidas versus the blue team. We have the blue team kicking off. Number 6 will pass it back to whoever receives it. Alan, what's your score predictions for the match today? Yeah, me too. I'm gonna see a really, really great game here, performed by both teams. Vidas, the white team, has to do well. They have to win to keep going further in their competition or their league. We have blue kicking off. Oh, what a win here by we have a switch to number 7. Dropped back. See the defense. What a poor tackle by the white team. And blue regained possession. We have a short pass and white is pressuring. We have a good ball. Dropped, now it's a through ball. But the keeper has possession. That was a great run by blue, but even a better save by the goalkeeper. The goalie throws it short. White's maintaining possession. Right back. They're just keeping possession. Trying to get out of the tight spaces and create a chance. And here it's switched down the line. They have it to the left wing or left midfielder. Cut back. Played in the middle. And the defense is having possession. Holding well and keeping their composure. And it's a well through ball, but they couldn't get it in time. And the goalies are switched for some reason. There's a new goalkeeper. The goalie, the red one that just came out, is having cramps and cannot play further in the match. And it's a well cross, but the goalie got it. Blue's having possession, plays in the middle, looking for space, plays it across, and now he drops it back. White's pressuring hard, and still have not managed to win the ball back. Passes to the keeper. Oh, that was risky. White's pressuring hard. Oh, what a stop. And white almost won that. Iman with the quick pace. Blue throws it in, trying to get a quick break, but nope. Midfield stops it, and it goes out to play for the goal. Both teams have been showing great pressure. We've seen blue having a good chance in the beginning, but they couldn't capitalize it. It looks like it's gonna be a corner. That was my mistake. Boston. Here on bench, we have the Ukrainian duos, Shevchenko and Gatinuk. And we have the goalie that's kicking off. Oh, and Blue wins it, 50-50. And he kicks it up the field, but doesn't really manage to go up the field. It goes across the field. Played in the middle. And played again. Oh, long ball in. And Blue somehow managed to keep it going. The ref blew for a foul. He tried to play an advantage, but could not play advantage because play has stopped. White has managed to get back. And it's a whip, and nope, the defense stopped it. They're scrambling. Blue has won it back. Team. He might play down the line, but no, he does not. He drops it back to the defense, and they drop it all the way back to the center backs to restart their attack. The weather conditions for today are cloudy. It's windy. We have White, and what a through ball to Iman. What a goal by Iman. Blue barely gets it, but does not manage to kick it out of the net in time. Iman with the finesse strike. The wonder goal by the wonder kid. His pace is just incredible. We have Blue kicking off quick, trying to regain this momentum. Try to get one in the net. White has done well in pressuring hard. But it's Blue down the line. You might see a cross. And White defense won it back, but it went straight back to the Blue. And it's dropped back. He switches the play. Touch, or well touch, and it goes out for White. White now. Now a throw in to the White, and he tries to pass it to his other teammate, but no, he does not manage to do that. It's Blue throw. At the 35-yard mark, 40-yard mark, they have it dropped. I'm not sure why he's not switching it. He should switch it. Oh, there he goes. He switches it now. It's a good idea to open up, but no. White wins it back with a poor touch by Blue. We have a drop back to the center back, and White plays it right back to his feet. Let's see if we can see a counter from here. Now we have a perfect through ball, but it's too much pace. That was very close to Diego. White won that, and Iman with the pace, and he did not reach it. White throw. He throws it in to his mate. Iman with the ball, but he loses as two players tag him and blue one possession. They're trying to counter, but there's white men in front. Oh, white has won the ball. White is holding on to possession, trying to control the game right now. And we're looking for a switch. Drop back to the left back. Oh, back to the middle. Great ball by Noah Kimmich. And White still maintains position. Blue's trying to pressure. They're doing well just now, but they stopped the pressure. White's still maintaining possession. Well done, White. And to drop back to the center backs. The center backs are holding on to the ball. They're making Blue move. White's doing work with the ball. And making Blue run. And we have him lost at the ball. The handball by Blue. Clearly a handball. No complaints about that. It's a quick ball to Iman. I mean, Iman takes a touch. Too much by Iman. Well done though. Great thoughts, great ideas. We have a goal kick for Blue. We have a few subs going in for Blue as well. It's a short ball by Blue. Right back to the keeper. Keeper might, yep, play that way. It's a poor ball though. It's a cross, oh, but the Blue stops it. Ema with another poor touch. But that will not or should not stop him, as he should forget about what just happened and continue working hard so he can get another goal and try to go 2-0 up. We have the keeper with the ball again. Honestly, Blue hasn't had put a threat to White. What a turn. What a cross. The Blue stops it. And still in their defensive. Blue are looking to push out wide. But White has capitalized the ball again. And it was a poor touch or a pass, I should say. By White. And we have the two Ukrainians warming up on the sideline. I think that's the duo, secret duo that they're saving. So when Blue get fatigued, lost count of the ball. Contrast is really, really tough to see here. Oh, what a save. That's what Blue have been looking for. And they have finally got the opportunity, but they could not score as the goalkeeper had another great save. And we have a corner for Blue. He floated the ball in and it went straight to the defender. Let's see what he can do with it. A shot, but the goalie had to save it again, and he has it in his hands or at his feet. Well done, White, as defending. The goalie throws it. What a touch! Iman could not hold him off. We have a run down the line. It's a pass to the middle and he could not get on. He does, but it does not go in. Just misses it. What an opportunity White had to go up another goal, but they did not, and they could not have done that without putting the ball in the net. And we have some Rowley fans in this. Quick play by Blue. See what they have. They're holding it. And it's played down the line. And he's gonna beat him with pace down the line. See if he can do anything with it. It's a drop back. He puts in the cross. What a save by the keeper again. Keeper has gotten it first, and it's a great opportunity, and it goes wide. That was a weak shot. See what the keeper does with it. Keeper has the ball. What a run, but the keeper gets it because he took a way big of a touch.
Thank you.